fate of the world will soon be decided.
The whole process of the video game construction and building of it is new to me. We're fighting things and ninja things, I don't know what. I was surprised. I mean, it looks much more realistic. It seems like it goes to another level. I think Aragorn's aim in the video game is better than my own, but I'm not going to complain about that.
By my life or death, I can protect you. I will. You have my sword.
What I've seen of the video game seems to reflect the fact that the second movie, as opposed to the first one, is on a bigger scale. And I'm looking forward to seeing them, just as I am to seeing the rest of this game. I've only seen a sample today. Glad to see, for example, that sometimes Aragorn gets knocked over or falls down or rolls around, and that his fighting style alters, you know, to fit the situation. It's not always neat and tidy, you know, it's kind of a... Sometimes he can be a bit of a brawler, at least that's the way he did it in the movie, and the game reflects that, I think. It's impressive.